those Clintons. Oh my.
And God. Us.
Ay, 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 ay. Get ready. He just doesn't want the debate to be more news than him. So he wants to do something to spice it up so the camera, so it's all about him. That's it. All right, Donald, play a song.
Okay. Well,
oh, there's Steve.
Hi, Steve. Yay. Yes.
Steve, you can jump the list. I'm going to let him go second. So
okay.
Steve is going to go second, so everybody's number drops.
Right. And, here's right. And remember we said last time, if it gets to like 6:50, yeah. Steve goes again. So he doesn't. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm only doing one song tonight.
All right, so Steve, you go song. Next. Donald's first. Unless Steve just goes first and then the list.
Yeah.
Steve,
go
Steve, why
it.
Don't you go first? All right, then the list is fine.
Okay, so Steve will go first.
Yeah.
I'm going first, okay.
Welcome.
Okay, right, I've done this song once before, and last time I did it, I showed you it was on an LP, but it's also on this EP, and as you can see, it's called Mask. So this came out in 1997, so... I was ahead of my time with talking about masks, yeah? So anyway, here's the song, Jungle Love. You're so wild, you're not tame. I'll be your Tarzan, be my Jane. Feeling strong and you're so sweet. The drums are pounding out a strong heartbeat. Jungle love, primitive and way down deep. Jungle love is so exciting, you just can't sleep. I'll be your lion, be my lioness. I dig to see you in your leopard skin dress. I'm going crazy, I'm going ape. I'm coming for you, you can't escape. Jungle love, primitive and way down deep. So exciting, you just can't sleep. So share it with me wild and warm. This love is just like a tropical storm. The drums are beating from another time. Saying, baby, you gotta be mine. They're saying, baby, you gotta be mine. Jungle love, primitive and way down deep. Jungle love. It's so exciting, you just can't sleep. Ah, oh, why, yeah, 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 yeah. Ah, oh, ay, yeah, 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 yeah.
So, Steve, I don't know if you could have heard me, but I think your Zoom has automatic volume, and is it just me, or did his volume just squash out?
It did. It washed down.
I couldn't hear squat.
Yeah. So you're. I was trying to pump as much volume as I could, but you might have to check the automatic volume settings on your Zoom.
In fact, everybody sounds a little quiet to me.
Really?
Well, you just so loud.
I turned up the volume.
That's my trademark.
And I still couldn't hear anything, which is very unusual.
Me too.
Yeah. Can always hear Donald, though. Loud and clear.
Well, that's a good thing.
Let me know if you need help finding that setting.
Well, you just so loud.
Someone has their Facebook on now.
And I still couldn't hear anything, which is. Yeah, somebody is. That's an echo.
Yeah. See, testing 1, 2, 3.
You sound loud.
Yeah.
All right. I'm just gonna go ahead with Donald.
Drew's. Donald sounds okay.
I sound
sounds
okay.
Sounds okay.
Thank you.
James is a little
Toronto.
Is a little low.
Checking from Toronto.
Steve has to be muted. That's what's happening.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm muted. Okay, we'll just go ahead. Right, Donald, you ready?
He sounds ready.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay,
too.
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yes. Take it away.
Okay. Well, here we go again. For show number 44 and a half, that's a really great place to be, sort of there and not there, here and there. Okay, this song evolved since last week, and here we go. I sold my soul for dirty rock and roll. Keep me from
Excellent.
That's
good.
It.
Woo! Yay.
Yeah. Cool. Cool.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
Did I hear a Bronx?
That's me. What?
Wow. Was that a Bronx cheer? I hope so.
That's the one. Yeah. So, hi, everybody. Welcome to 44 and a half. Steve, can you talk to us so we just hear if your sound is better? You got to unmute, my friend. There you go.
Okay, yeah. Can you hear me now?
Yeah, you sound better now. Did you do anything? Okay,
yes, I did. I went into the sound settings, and I tried turning the microphone up. It was on for the auto detect, and I switched that off and put it and just upped it. So can you hear the guitar all right now? Yes, is it all sorted?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
All right, cool. All right, who's next? Peyton? All right, take it away, Michael.
This is the cover. Your music to my eye. I had to listen just to find you. I like for you to let me sing along and give you rhythm you feel. I want to learn your every line. I want to fill your empty spaces. I want to play the part to beat your heart, sing you a song that you feel. Love, let your music be mine. Sing while I harmonize. Let your melody fly in my direction. Take me to your paradise on a musical ride. I'm in love with your music, baby. Your music in my eye. Your voice is quite a view. I heard the song and then I saw you. I learned the lyrics and knew you were mine. Dance the horizon with you. I want to sing you a sunrise and be the dawn I know you won't move you. I like to be the strings on your guitar. Touch me and play how you feel. Love, let your music be mine. Sing while I harmonize. Let your melody fly in my direction. Take me to your paradise on a beautiful ride. I'm in love with your music, baby. Love, let me be mine. Sing while I harmonize. Let your melody fly in my direction. Take me to your paradise on a musical ride. I'm in love with your music, baby. Your music to my eye.
That's so beautiful.
All right, that was beautiful. We're going to keep moving. It's a crowded crew, and we want to keep going. All right, so Zest, you are up, then Marilyn, and welcome, Phyllis. We'll add you to the list. Take it away, Zest.
Hey, everybody. I hope you're all doing well, keeping safe and healthy. Hello from Toronto, Canada. Guess who's back? Just think about that for a sec, peeps. Just guess who's back.
I know, so I can't guess.
Anybody guess who's back? Nobody? Guess who's back? It's the Quizmaster for the Rune Who Show. Yes, indeed. We're going to play a little game here. This is the Wheel of Fortune version of the online game that you can download an app for Wheel of Fortune. We're going to play the category song and artist. So let's go play now.
Here's the puzzle.
Okay. We've got to pick some consonants here. There's the consonants to pick. Anybody have any guesses?
I got it.
Say it
out loud, guys. Let's just solve it. Any consonants that you
can
put
I
in
say
there.
It?
Don't say it. Just what consonants should I put in there?
W.
Let him say it.
Okay. I got to move along here.
It's Rue.
W-I-T-H-L-O-V-E.
Don't say anything.
V-Y.
All right. Can anybody guess what that is?
The Sir with Love on the Roulettes.
Okay, V, who's it? Y. Okay, here we go. I'm going to solve the puzzle. This is Song and Artist, To Sir with Love by the Roulettes.
Yay! Yeah, Johnny got it.
Okay, there you go. I got another puzzle coming. Okay, we're going to continue on here. And have any of you heard the Roulettes version of To Sir With Love yet?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, what do you guys think of it?
It's wonderful.
Great.
Very good.
It is very good, isn't it? Rue recorded that with the Roulettes, who are, the members are, Rue, of course, on guitar and lead vocals, Tammy Johnson on drums and percussion, Ann Husick on bass, and Maya Lowe on keyboards and background vocals. It's a really great version that we recorded in Baltimore last year at her record label that she's with, Manta Ray Records. So we're going to do another puzzle. This one's a real mystery. Let me just find out what it is. I got to get a code here to enter it. I'll be just one moment, okay? T55NW. Okay, one moment. We're going to do one more. T55NW. Okay, submit. So, this is an event. I'm going to hit the letters. You try to figure out what this event is, okay? And by the end of it, you'll probably like be like, wow, that's cool. But for now, let's look at the RSTNLE that they give to us. And here he goes.
Zest, you're too much.
Here we go. Okay, guys, any ideas? I'm not hearing anybody say anything. Let's pick some consonants now. Okay, pick a consonant.
How about W?
W, I like it, Don. You're on the ball, man. Let's go W, the H, and then a V. Okay, and then an O. Here we go. Fill it in. Let's see what comes up.
Have you got it?
Second word.
I'm going to fill it in now.
Okay. We got a little excited. Some consonants became a vowel or something.
M-I-G.
Oh, I know.
Okay, I'm going to solve it in a second. Here we go. Just read that. That's a little hint of what's coming. Okay, here we go.
Oh, TSW, To Sir With Love.
Okay, there you go. So there's a little hint. In 2021, the Roulettes are going to release their professionally made video with director Christopher Martini at the helm. it's in post-production right now, but in early 2021, the Roulettes are going to release their video for their cover of To Sir With Love. So there's a couple of puzzles that I hope you enjoyed, and there's some information. I just have one more thing to say. If you go on Google, type in The Roulettes, To Sir With Love, and search out the web on Google to see what's offered by the Roulettes. It's awesome. They're awesome. I love them. You should love them too. Everybody, to the Roulettes with love.
Yes, with love. With love. Yes. With the love. There's too much of the other shit out there right now. So Marilyn,
take we need it. More love.
You'll get it. You'll get it. Hold on. All right, so I'm just doing one song tonight. It's also a cover. I've had it for a couple of days. I'm doing one song because I've been very stressed with work the past few days and going into tomorrow. And this song, just by temperament, I think, brings me into my teenage self. So outside of that stress. God, I got out of my teenage stress now.
Ooh, I need your love, babe. This, you know, it's true. Oh, you need my love, babe. Just like I need you. Oh, hold me, love me. Hold me, love me. Ain't got nothing but love.
All singing along. Yeah, that was a good one. All right, F in Florida. How is Florida?
Oh, it's doing nice. Weather's nice today.
That's good. That's good. All right, what are you going to do for us today?
Well, the passing of Edward Van Halen has me a bit thinking about this song. So I'm going to do it for you. It's called Dreams. Just give me a second.
Thank you for mentioning Eddie Van Halen. Can you hear me? He's an angel with us right now, and so is the guy. I could see clearly now the rain.
Johnny Nash, too.
And he is the one that signed the Wailers. So he's the one that discovered Bob Marley, I heard. So, like, yeah. I mean, there's some angels in our room right now, which is how we always celebrate Roo and Who. We love having the angels. They bring it. Yes. So, Eddie Van Halen, mwah. Welcome to our nest.
I was thinking about doing an Eddie song later too, so thank you.
Please do. Do it, James. Do it.
Can you play Eruption for me?
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that.
No, I can't.
I'll play what he wants to play, Joel. You can play Eruption for you.
Yeah. It's simple.
In my dream, I can play Eruption.
What about Beat It? I can play Beat It.
Nice.
Not like Eddie Van Halen, but like me.
I'm going to do something from the Van Hager era.
Okay.
This is one of the first spiritual songs they did together.
It's not a dream. 555.
It's a dream.
World turns black and white. Pictures in an empty room. Your love starts falling down. Better change your tune. Yeah. You reach for the golden ring. You reach for the sky. Baby, just spread your wing. We'll get higher and higher. Straight up we'll climb. We'll get higher and higher. Leave it all behind. Run, run, run away. Like a train running off the track. Got the truth being left behind. Fall between the cracks. Yeah. Standing on broken dreams. Won't reach for the sky. Baby, just spread your wings. We'll get higher and higher. Straight up we'll find. We'll get higher and higher, leave it all behind. So baby, dry your eyes, save all the tears you've cried, 'cause that's what dreams are made of. Oh, baby, we belong in a world that must be strong. Oh, that's what dreams are made of. And that's what I got.
And Fred. He had a good life, though. I mean, he had a lot of fun. He lived more than most, you know? He did good, Eddie Van Halen. Everybody loves him. It's you know, life is weird like that. We're all going to die. It's like...
Yes. I think it's best to celebrate somebody like you just said.
Yeah. He was great. Like, you know.
Rock God. And he was our God. Yeah.
He was like a genius, like mutation, but he was also like down to earth in his crazy way, because he had things like all of us in many ways. You know what I mean? Relatable, in a funny way, even though he was untouchable in most ways. He was like untouchable and relatable. It's weird, right? I know. Eddie Van Halen and Valerie frickin' Bertinelli. I mean, come on.
Oh, they're so life, cute, man. Together.
They were like Lenny Kravitz and Lisa Bonet, you know?
Yeah. Lisa Bonet.
They were like Yvonne and Ken.
Yeah, like Yvonne and Ken.
The singing Soda Mares.
Yeah. Both of them broke up. So, like, I hope it's not Yvonne and Ken.
What's funny that you mentioned is that the message she put on her Instagram.
Oh, she said, my love.
I'll see you in my next life.
See you in our next life. So they'll probably meet again. And then that's just a message, you know?
Yeah, yeah. They were soulmates.
So loving.
Definitely, but they just couldn't handle each other.
Well, Yvonne is going to heaven, so.
And who knows what that is. All right, Joel, Johnny, you're up.
Well, I'm so glad you brought up Eddie Van Halen, because than I would have had to. I'm glad you did. The thing, one of the things that strikes me about Eddie Van Halen is that he and I are the same age. So one of us became a really good guitar player. That's enough. That's enough for me. Here's one from, this one was written by Roger McGuinn and Tom Petty. Ellie's asleep. You roll up your window. The night air is cold. The freeway is clear. In a green Gucci bag are your prized possessions, the jewels of your mind, to hold back the fear. And when Monday comes round, there's a high lonesome sound, and she follows you down for the kill. And a white blinding light makes it all seem so right, and you feel like the king of the hill. The driveway is long, your princess is lovely, your servants all wait for your knock on the door. How many years will you crawl through your mansion, so satisfied and still wanting more? And when Monday comes round, there's a high lonesome sound, and she follows you down for the kill. And a white blinding light makes it all feel so right, and you feel like the king of the hill. The guests have arrived with all the right faces, but you miss the ball in that room down the hall. It is sunrise again. The driveway is empty. The crystal is cracked, and there's blood on the wall. And when Monday comes round, there's a high lonesome sound, and she follows you down for the kill. And a white blinding light makes it all feel so right, and you feel like the king of the hill. Yes, when November comes round, there will be a high lonesome sound, and they follow you down for the kill. And a white blinding light will make it all seem so right, and you'll feel like the king of the hill. Yes, you still feel like the king of the hill. Yeah, the king of the hill. A little twist at the end, but that's what we do.
But nobody knew until you told us. Thank you.
The high lonesome, very sad.
It is melancholy, yeah.
Yep, yep.
All right, Johnny.
Your turn.
Hello, everybody. I think I've been burning the candle at both ends lately, keeping very long hours, and just generally stressed out. So I'm going to play something that resembles the blues, a Dylan song.
Moving along. Great job as always.
Really good, Johnny. Really good.
Really good, Johnny. Really good.
And the interchangeables. Phyllis James.
Yes. Okay. So trotting out My Bride Again, Marriage Unto Yourself, Accept Self-Acceptance. Go. Satin, embroidered lace, and gorgeous organza, I have been blinded to the trueness of me. I wear the lovely crown of double-edged diamond studs that at once cut away through the thickness of self-deception. Atrophied, thwarted psychologically in a fog, stunted, frozen, afraid to know the whole story. I am carved away with each rind of truth, allowing its odorous reminder, you can't get away. It is here that you are, wrapped and warped, curled and coiled. You have good and you have bad. You are everything. You are what you want and despicable hidden. You are kind, you are love, and the wonderfully creative, the marriage of your perception and truth. The vows you must adhere must forever bind this unity from this day forward in sickness and mental health, for richer or poorer decisions made, for better or for worse promises kept. to love and cherish and always do my best, to be my constant, gentle, and patient friend, to be a faithful partner in this trial and error called life. Until death will I part with all these parts of me. A través de capas de tul y satin delicado, de encaje bordado y organza magnífica, se me ha cegado la veracidad de mí. Me pongo la hermosa corona de diamantes de doble filo, que a la vez cortaron a través del espesor del autoengaño. Cegada, frustrada psicológicamente en una niebla, atrofiada, congelada, miedosa de saber la historia completa. Me tallé en pedazos entre la corteza de la verdad, permitiendo su recordatorio oloroso. No puedes escapar. Es aquí donde eres, envuelta, deformada, rizada y enrollada. Tienes lo bueno, tienes lo malo, lo tienes todo. Eres lo que quieres y lo que despreciaba escondido. Eres noble, eres amor, eres maravillosamente creativa. El matrimonio de tu percepción y la verdad. El juramento que deberías cumplir, deberían siempre enlazar esta unidad. Desde este día en adelante, en la enfermedad y la salud mental, para las decisiones más ricas o más pobres hechas, para promesas bien o mal cumplidas, para amar y cuidar y siempre hacer lo mejor posible, para ser mi constante, amable y paciente amiga, para ser un socio fiel en este ensayo y error llamado la vida. Hasta la muerte me desemprenderé de todas estas partes de mí.
Yeah, nice. All right.
Hey, is it me? Okay. All right. I've been holding for so long. I've been sleeping all alone, 'cause I miss you. God, I kissed you sometime, baby. After dark, people think I'm muy loco.
walking on the street, shoveling to the beat, asked by people, what's the matter with you, boy? Sometimes I want to say to myself, sometimes I want to say,
you got to turn your video on. Good job. Good job.
Is that ready, Van Halen?
Is she going to perform?
Why do I have to turn my video on?
Oh, well, if you perform, you...
Well, I'm not performing tonight. I'm just attending, listening. I'm in the audience.
That's fine. That's fine.
The voyeur.
Hi, Phyllis.
I have no makeup on.
Hello, Phyllis.
Hi, Phyllis.
Hi, everybody. But I am working on something, and now that I know how to get on, if I can stop cooking, you know, well, unfortunately, I know this is irrelevant, but I'll just say it real fast. Since the piece of shit in the White House cut off my SNAP, which he still calls food stamps, I get all my food now from church pantries, and I literally spend all my time cooking and prepping and chopping and washing dishes all day and all night. And I haven't picked up my guitar like since the beginning of the year, but you guys are inspiring me. And I do have a couple of songs that I'd like to work on.
Great.
So in the future, I would like to do that.
That sounds great. But you can always say a poem if you want or anything you want. You know, it can be.
I have something in mind that I'd like to do. And I have one last question. When I do it, should I just like put my, phone in the position to record me, like sitting on my chair or something?
Yeah, that works.
Okay, I'm shutting up now and I'm muting myself so I can listen to everyone else.
Well, it's great to see you here. Thanks for coming. Thank you for being here.
Stay strong.
All right, James, you're up.
No, actually, I wanted Steve to go because it's 6:52, 53. Hello?
James, you're too low.
James, you can go first, and then Steve.
Yes, now it's better.
Yeah, I was saying I wanted Steve to go because it's 6:53.
It's all right. You go, and then Steve will go.
All right, I got to set up then. That's the whole point. So.
All right, then Steve goes. No, well, how long is it going to take you?
If Steve can go, then I'll be done. Like,
all right, Steve, take it away. You're up.
Unmute, Steve.
Oh, okay. I'm back. All right. Well, shall I do the song that I did earlier, which was Silent, or I don't know. I'm just thinking. Actually, Phyllis has not seen me before. Hi, Phyllis. I'm going to do a song that Phyllis hasn't heard. Well, I don't think you have, and that all the rest of you know. I'm going to do Real Love and Communication. And I'll do the Jungle Love that I did earlier, but you couldn't hear. I'll do it next time. Actually, can you hear me this time? Yes, you can. Okay, great. Hate in the world, too much pain in the world, too much violence in the world,
much poverty in the world, too much greed in the world, too much loneliness in the world. We all need a real love and communication. Yes, we do. We all need a real love and communication. There's too many tears in the world, too many fears in the world, too many racketeers in the world. There's too much crime in the world, too many doing time in the world, too much slavery, not enough bravery in the world. We all need a real love and communication. Yes, we do. We all need a real love and communication. There's too many lies in the world, too many that die in the world, too many questions why in the world. There's too many guns in the world, too much not done in the world, and nowhere you can run in the world. We all need a real love and communication. Yes, we do. We all need a real love and communication. You know we do. We all need a real love and communication. Yes, we do. We all need a real love and communication.
Yeah, we do.
Thank you.
Always fun playing along with you, Steve.
We all need. All right, James. We all need. James, when's the next one?
Next Wednesday.
So you're like set on these Wednesdays, huh?
Wednesdays are easy.
Wednesday's good.
Wednesday's good.
Yeah, I can do it.
I like Wednesday.
Wednesdays are good.
It breaks up the week.
Wednesdays are hump day.
Rue, did you say that the next one is going to be 46 because you don't like 45?
She's not mentioning that number.
No, this one is 45 and a half because we don't like 45.
God, you're all a whatever. Doesn't matter.
Not 45.
Just say that.
Anything but 45.
Uh-oh, it's Elephant Killer.
Whatever.
Why Elephant Killer? Why would you want to be an Elephant Killer?
Because the party's over.
All right, so...
It's either them or us.
This is definitely ruined to, like, funny, because that was always Wednesdays, 4 to 6. And now this is turning into Wednesdays, 6 to 8. So funny.
Karma.
Let's see how long this pandemic lasts. Oh, yeah, yeah.
6-2-4.
Pandemic's ever going to end, guys. It will end one day, right?
Yes, when we get up to number 234.
Yeah, number 45 will be one step in the right direction.
Oh my God! Stop saying that number, please. We're not allowed to say that number today.
Okay.
I agree.
Yeah, I hate.
I don't know why Elephant Killer. What do you agree with? Not saying it, or that we have to get it out.
Oh! It's it. It's like that's why this is 44 and a half.
Correct. 44 and a half.
Get it. James, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Wait for you guys.
All right, James, take it away.
Okay.
Everyone mute yourself.
So I'm always nervous playing because I don't know how things are going to work. As far as the technology, I'm muting folks that I see so I don't have to worry about during the play. Okay, I'm gonna try this out. Crap out this time. I'm happy.
No. That was awesome, James.
Thank you, Eddie. Eddie, the angel helped me out through that.
I could tell. He really did. That's amazing.
James. That's my favorite Van Halen song, and you did it very well. That's really great.
Considering.
Wow, that was great. Well, I'm gonna do one that I never did in my life. I don't know if you guys know it, but sometimes I do listen to pop radio in the car, and sometimes, not often, but the times I freaking fall in love with the song, and I just love it, and I just don't know why. It has nothing to do with who it is or what it is. I just love certain songs that get to be a hit, and I'm so happy when I get one. And this one was one of them. It was a couple of summers ago. It was maybe like 4 years ago, and I just love it. I love it so much. And I'm going to try to play it. It's called New Rules, and it's by DeLupe, I think her name is. It's hilarious.
I love this song, and I've seen her. She is great.
I love this song. Talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy, out of my mind. out of my mind. Wrote it down and read it out, hoping it would save me. Too many times, too many times. My love, he makes me feel like nobody else, nobody else. But my love, he doesn't love me, so I tell my drunk and alone. Too, don't let him in, you'll have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend, you know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning, and if you're under him, you ain't getting over him. I got new rules, I count them. I got new rules, I count them. I got new rules, I count them. I gotta tell them to myself. Pushing forwards, but he keeps pulling me backwards. Nowhere to run, nowhere to run. Now I'm standing back from it. I finally see the pattern. I never learned, I never learned. But my love, he doesn't love me, so I tell myself, I do, I do, I do, I do, I do. Working all alone, you know he's only calling because he's drunk and alone.
That song,
right, right. Hey, Rue.
Yeah.
That song is by Dua Lipa. She's fabulous. She's got a really, she's great. I got to see her do that song.
Oh, the 100. Yeah. I'm telling you, that song, like, one of them that just, I love it. I love it so much.
It does not surprise me, knowing your music, that you like that song. Because I felt
like
the first time I heard it, I said, this is a great pop song. And she's good.
I love it.
She's good.
I love that.
What a husky voice she's got.
Oh my God, that was fun.
Yeah, good.
I love it so much.
Rue, I'm going to put you on the spot. Someday, if I'm so lucky to play with you again, we got to do that song.
Oh my God, it's going to happen. What do you mean? Let's do it.
That's good.
I love that song. Donald will do it. Of course.
Yeah.
Of course. And my other Donald, it's so funny. He always wants me to do Miss You. He just did that. And I was thinking the whole time, Donald wants me to do that song. Donald can play that, really. Like, he's always like, let's do Miss You. So, you know, you could teach it to me. All right. So we got a new person in the room, I think.
Yes, my special guest, Sherry Honkala.
Well, she's right on time because she's going to go right now. So tell us who she is.
Yeah, Sherry has such a long biography. I'd want her to actually introduce herself because I don't want to mess any of it up.
Oh, thanks a lot. Is it your birthday today, James?
Huh?
Is it your birthday?
No. Not mine today.
Okay. I must have looked at something from the past. happy early birthday before your next birthday. My name is Sherry Honkala, And I'm a housing advocate. I've been, I'm a formerly homeless mother, and I've been housing families for over 30 years. That's my short bio.
That's your short bio.
Well, welcome.
Yeah, and so what cool things you have going on this month, Sherry?
Well, we call this Takeover Month. There's a bunch of abandoned government-owned properties. And so we are borrowing them and starting the new Underground Railroad, where we're trying to prevent the tsunami from the eviction and the housing crisis right now in this country. So we're moving families every single day into abandoned government-owned housing and urban development properties. And we're keeping them there until the government or somebody can tell us where we can move these families. So far, we have about 30 houses right now where families are living to escape domestic violence or to escape COVID or to be on the streets of Philadelphia.
Yeah. And do you, is it like, can you just do this as part of like some kind of squatter's rights kind of thing? Or how are you able to just go in and seize these properties? Oh, you go.
Where in Philly? Where in Philly? What part of Philly? Well, I used to live in Philly, so I have I have a very big piece of my heart in Philadelphia.
Yes, Philadelphia.
Yes, I know. I know. With its veneer, beautiful Ben Franklin cover, it's like there's a dirty, nitty gritty Philly, man. Oh my God, I live
in Ground Zero. I live.
Where is that?
Ben.
Where?
Kensington.
Okay.
Yeah. So, Kensington now is the poorest district in the state of Pennsylvania. Hmm. So and Kensington looks nothing like it looked 5 years ago, nothing like it looked 10 years ago, 15. All the factories closed down. We have more abandoned properties than we have homeless people, so we're putting the two together.
Oh, that's great. That's great. That's so productive.
Yeah, it's productive. It's absolutely illegal.
Well, who cares anymore? Look, running our country. They do everything illegal. It's, you do it, and you don't, and they don't get caught, so hopefully you won't get caught. Fuck that shit. You got to do what's right, and that sounds great. So what are you trying to do? You're trying to go to court? You're trying to, like, do it right? You're trying to, you need money?
Well, of course we need money. Back in the day, we used to be able to move families into abandoned properties and then save up money and move them into housing. But now Philadelphia is becoming like San Francisco in that they're only building luxury units here. So some of the housing they're building in Kensington at a time when we have more homeless people than ever before in history, they're building luxury units. So we are moving families into, illegally moving families into abandoned HUD properties, and we're going to keep them there until the federal marshals come or whoever and tell the families they have to leave. But we believe in a higher law, and that's humanity and keeping people alive. So that's why we're doing it. That's why we will continue to do it.
Oh, well, bless your heart. Bless your heart. I swear. People need you. They really do. Yes.
Has the media been covering these takeovers, or what's been going on?
No, it's quite interesting, James. You would think we have 30 properties. I've seen people take over one or two properties in different parts of the country, and they're all over the media. We have over 30 properties, and you know, we're lucky if we can get a paragraph anywhere. And actually, the Philadelphia Inquirer just did a front page story on me, but left out these important pieces.
Of course, of course. But you just keep plugging, you know? I mean, I will help, we help you, but we're pretty small stuff, too. I know, I wish you would get on, like, the Drew freaking Barrymore show or Ellen or something, but, like, You never know. You never know. One day you just might slip through that crack, and you're doing a lot.
They might be watching this show right now.
Never know. But I did just watch that social media movie on Netflix today. Did anyone see that? The Social Dilemma? It's really, it just tells you, you're better off getting less likes. Just trust me. The lower on the underground you are, the better you are.
So, well, I'm definitely happy.
Yeah. You get a lot more done sometimes with that.
I'm happy and I can go to bed every night and sleep good.
Welcome. We'll come back anytime.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Actually, Sherry, is there for people
a website or something? Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Economichumanrights.org.
Can you post it in the chat?
Sure. If I could figure out how to do that.
What is it again? Economic.
Humanrights.org.
Oh, it sounds so nice, but it's so sad that, like, you know, our country is not like that right now.
You know, and Sherry's amazing. Like, one of the things that she did in the past when they were doing evictions, I forgot if it was in your town, Sherry, or not, but she ran for sheriff so that she would be the sheriff that would not throw people out of their homes. So that's the kind of stuff Sherry does. And I think during that campaign, you'd see
yeah,
that on the show, right?
I think wow. So. Yeah, I rode a horse through the
poor people's army. Are you the poor people's army?
Yes.
I got it. I'm looking at it right now. Awesome.
Fantastic.
I love that, the poor people's army. Yeah. All right, there you go. I found it.
We got ours. They got theirs, we got ours, and we got to figure out whose side we're on.
I agree. We got to really believe in the happy ending to this mess we're all in right now. So, I mean, there's a lot of good people like you, so that's good to know. So, it's in the Facebook chat too, guys, the link. Yeah. So now we got to move because we got a lot of people. We'd love to talk all day with you, but... You know, yeah.
Thank
is,
you, Sherry,
we don't
for
have
coming
money,
on, and
time.
I hope we get you a lot of people
yes,
on onto.
That's wonderful. You guys are art and music is the heart to everything.
Yeah, you could stay. Please stay. If you do art and music, come back and do that too, anytime. So stick around.
Thank you guys.
Yeah. All right. So we got Don, and then we got Michael. Take it away, boys. Don, Michael.
Okay, so we're back for round two. On with Rue, very good. The show is really good. There's a certain melancholy thread to the show today that I'm feeling, either with the songs or the conversation, which is good, which is really good. Okay, this one is called Nothing.
Sherry, a little more.
nada. Gas wild nada. Nick and Mitchell. Michael Sincotta. Mac and Seaton. Danny Ray. Tyrone and Jane. Brute Force nada. And not a rock and roll giant, Stephen in Portugal. Nada.
Yeah. So good. All right, let's on we go. You guys are amazing. It is a wonderful show. We have a shit day, but this show is fun and it's fine. We're doing it for each other and that's all that matters. Don Michael, it almost sounds like the freaking Godfather.
Yeah.
Don Michael. Cool.
This is an original song I'm working on. Actually, I'm doing a recording studio in Tucky's. I'm doing the bass on it, and got some special people to do guitar and leads, but here we go. It's not finished, but...
It's Zest F. Joel.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Hello again from Toronto, Canada. Earlier, we did a little Wheel of Fortune puzzling to deal with the Roulettes and their song To Serve With Love, which we learned from those puzzles. The Roulettes are releasing To Serve With Love as a video in 2021. So before that,
it's just we're going to make it to 2021, guys. We're gonna
make it. There's the plan.
And this whole thing is all because of Zest. He's the best.
Come on now. Thank you very much, Rue. You're the best too. To Rue with love. Yeah. There you go. So
Zest.
Rue. People, if you want to know about the Roulettes and like find a lot of resources to learn about the band, how they came together, who the personnel are, and links to their audio, pictures, and all kinds of things, there's this beautiful site that's called Linktree. So I'd like you all to write down or type into your Google or whatever when you have a chance, Linktree. The Roulettes, ReWLETTES. And you'll find this. Probably, I don't know how well you can see that, but this is the Roulettes Linktree, where you can see there are lots and lots of links to many aspects of the Roulettes. So I'm just going to read a couple of what is involved in this Linktree website. I just got to take my glasses off for this. First of all, there's the Roulettes fun drawing and photos. That fun drawing actually appears in the To Sir With Love video. So you'll find that towards the bottom of the link tree. There's the audio you can find at YouTube, just the audio. There's a link for it here that was released by Manta Ray Records through the Orchard Publishing Company that made it onto YouTube. So that's a good thing. You might want to check that out. Leave a comment there if you find it. Then if you go along, there's a few venues for streaming audio that the Roulettes are on because they were released to the World Wide Web through a proper publishing company in relation to Manta Ray Records of Baltimore. So there's the Roulettes are on Amazon Music. The Roulettes are on Apple Music. The Roulettes are on Spotify. You know, so if you've got a playlist or you got an account, you know, help them out. Play those song. Play the song To Sir With Love. You'll love the version. And then there's a couple more links I want to talk about. About the song To Sir With Love, recorded by the Roulettes. It tells you about Lulu having a smash hit with this song in only the USA in the Billboard. I think it was like a top number one for like 6 or 7 weeks. Only in the USA was To Sir With Love a number one song. Then there's the Roulettes Facebook. And then the story behind the Roulettes, how they came together. And there's also lots of pictures and things you'll find. The last thing I want to tell you about the Roulettes on Linktree, remember that, Linktree, then the Roulettes, ReWLETTES. You'll find this great resource. You'll find out everything you need to know about the Roulettes, especially if you want to see a little bit of a preview of the video that's coming out in January. That's the top link for now that's there. The Roulettes teaser for To Sir With Love video on YouTube that was uploaded to Rue's channel. So if you go to the link tree, you find that top link or the Roulettes teaser to Sir With Love video, click on that. It'll take you to Rue's YouTube channel. When you're there, of course, subscribe, watch this little teaser, leave a comment if you will, that would be great. Just spread the word because it's going to be a fantastic video. You'll see a little bit right now. I'm going to play it for you. Just before that, again, I want to let you know the director of this video is an award-winning documentary maker named Christopher Martini. He put together an amazing team to help come up with the concept of this video. And it's just amazing. We're going to play this teaser. It's only about 15 seconds. And just check it out, okay? I've got to get to the teaser. And here we go. Just there it is. That's the beginning part, okay? Or hold on a sec. This link is kind of like, all right, let's go back to the beginning. And it's playing. Okay, here we go.
It goes fast.
So check that out. Linktree, the Roulettes. It's an amazing assembly of everything you want to know about the roulettes and more. And look for the video on Rue's channel at YouTube. It's called The Roulettes to Stir with Love Teaser. You'll enjoy it. Trust me, you just saw a little bit of it. That video is going to be awesome. Right, Rue?
It is. We did it.
We're pretty much there. We're in post-production, but come January, it's going to like explode all over the internet and people are just going to fall in love with the roulettes. I know they will.
Yeah, it is. It's going to be right after Zsa Zsa's 5th birthday. We're releasing it.
Nice.
She's in it too. Zsa Zsa's in the video, of course. All right, now we got Kentucky and in the room, welcome. So we got to add her to our wonderful list, which James already did. He's on top of it. So it's F. Joel Johnny. F. Joel. That's funny. F.
Johnny. Worse has been said about me, but that's okay.
All right, let's keep moving. We know commercials. F, you ready? His thing is off. F, you there? All right, why don't we switch him? Let's do Joel and F, or Johnny, then F. Whenever F comes, he goes, but... Take it away, Joel.
Okay, I wouldn't mind if Tucky went. She hasn't been here. I'll step aside and let her play one.
All right, Tucky, take it away. That sounds good to me. Glamorous as always. Are you unmute, Tucky? Unmute.
Thank you. I'm wearing my "Vote Like Your Rights Depend on It" shirt, and that campaign you can find on my Facebook page, Tucky Parkus. Friend of mine, a dear musician friend of mine, has created this beautiful line of rocking Get Out the Vote shirts, and I'm really happy about that. And I have a song for you. It's a little reggae number that I've just been putting together for a while. Let's see. Get the piano back. What happened?
Love the way the keys light up when you play them. That's really cool.
Well, here's a quick teacher comment, and I'll let it go at that, because for many years I was always embarrassed about being a teacher because musicians used to say, musicians do and teachers teach. You know, those that can play gigs, those that can't teach. But I disagree. And when I was teaching my nephew via FaceTime Live and Zoom at his home when we were all quarantining since March. He had this little keyboard, and it was really cool the way it lit up. And then he got so good at it at age of 10, within 3 months, his daddy went and bought him a real piano. And when my keyboard, my Yamaha 88 key broke, they gave me this one.
Oh, that's so cool. That's so cool. That's amazing. That's so cool. That's so cool. I love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. Calling it. All right. That's amazing. Good job, gorgeous. All right. Up is F if you're back. If you're not, see ya soon. Hasta la vista. So now it's Joel Johnny.
Okay. Taki, here's to teachers. I hope you've been in a safe place the last couple of days. There's a lot of reports going on out there. Is your school in a red zone or a yellow zone or an orange zone?
My school was shut down on Tuesday.
Wow, so you've been at home teaching. So how do you teach music at home?
I teach it just pretty much the way we're doing it on this Rue show. I took a lot of inspiration from watching the show, how we delivered songs back and forth. And I applied it to teaching my nephew, who was my first experiment with online teaching, totally online. And then it works so well that here we go. Rue has helped me refine my presentation by watching her and observing how she...
Yeah, practice. Practice works.
So, and well, James, with his match of technology, has inspired me to move forward as well.
Well, with this technology, I'm going to share the stage right now with a couple of my heroes. I always like to perform with the boys. My heroes, yes. So, Donald mentioned before how grim the sound was tonight, so I'd like to change the tone of things. This one's in G, and you probably know it's a sing-along. If my words did sing with the voice of sunshine, and my tunes were played on the harp unstrung, would you hear my voice come through the music? Would you hold it close? If it were your own, it's a hand-me-down. The thoughts are broken. Perhaps they're better left unsung. I don't know. I don't really care. Let there be songs fill the air, ripple in still water, where there is no pebble tossed, nor wind to blow. Reach out your hand if your cup be empty, if your cup is full, may it be again. Let it be known there is a fountain that was not made by the hands of men. There is a road, no simple highway, between the dawn and the dark of night. And if you go, no one may follow. That path is for your steps alone. Ripple in still water, where there is no pebble tossed, nor wind to blow. You who choose to lead must follow. Ah, but if you fall, then you fall alone. If you should stand, then who's to guide you? If I knew the way, I would take you home. Da 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 da. It ain't so grim. We have each other and our heroes and our heroes.
How many times did you see the dead?
I'm sorry?
How many times did you see the dead?
Oh, you know, if I had brain cells to remember that question, that meant I didn't see them at all.
Ha ha. Every time was a freaking trip, right? Every time was...
Yeah, I remember seeing them once in the Nassau Coliseum in 73. And wow, that's when they came on stage and says, we can't play here anymore. You got this new drug law. You're going to get in trouble.
Ha ha.
And there was all general seating. There were no seats in the on the floor. People just massed there. And people are there, and they're getting there. Hey, you know, we're going to have a good time tonight. Hey, you want some cookies? Sure, I'll take a... And then, like, a half hour later, I'm thinking, what did I eat?
Every time the dead would be...
What did I eat?
Yeah, exactly. All right, I love it. Johnny Yvonne Ken, let's move it along. Love it.
Okay, I am going to play a song that I played, I think, 2 weeks ago for the first time. I played it on a keyboard. Now I'm going to play it on a guitar. I'm trying to get used to this song. I wrote 3 songs in 3 weeks. I can't believe it's me. This song is called A Love Like This, the O.O. song. This is my spinner's song.
One beat of your heart.
I never thought that I could ever feel a love like this. I never thought your smile could ever feel this like a kiss. It's love so misunderstood, but love can feel so good. I'd love to show you.
Wow,
that's a really good song.
Thank you.
Very good.
I love it.
Oh, song.
Very spinners like.
Did you hear?
Who doesn't love the Spinners? I saw them just as many times as I saw the Grateful Fucking Dead. I saw both of them, the Spinners and the Dead. All right, Yvonne and Ken.
All right. Well, to change the melancholy mood, I guess, that Don mentioned. Every day, right? By the way, I just had a birthday yesterday, and that's why I'm still happy. I missed it. Okay. Every day, our continued love is a surprise. Developing and blossoming, needing, implying, love's uptight muscle, quenching and drenching, liquid passion filters in my veins, rippling across blockages past, gurgling through toxic might, uproarious waves of calm, they diminish and trickle gently through the valves of life. The walls of pain, they soften and creamily reveal the latticed woven protected center, an ache or a pang, a twitch or a tremor, steadily direct you to my path, sopped and doused amid the spray of trust and dreams and images of hope and tenderness. We lay in the way my heart with yours every day. Nuestro amor continuado es una sorpresa, desarrollando y floreciendo, amasando y surcando el músculo tenso del amor, temple y empapando, pasiones líquidas filtran en mis venas, recorridas por los bloqueos del pasado, gorgoteando a través del poder tóxico. Olas estruendosas disminuyen a la calma y gotean suavemente a través de las válvulas de la vida, las paredes de dolor se suavizan y cremosamente revelan el centro protegido, tejido y enrejado, un dolor o punzada, contracción o temblor, constantemente te dirigirá a mi camino, enojecidos y salpicados en medio del aerosol de la confianza y los sueños y las imágenes de esperanza y ternura. Nos acostamos en la estela, mi corazón con el tuyo cada día. Thank you very much.
Yes, and Shelly just reminded us birthday. Mom's birthday was yesterday. Yes, happy birthday.
Oh, look at this. Feliz
birthday.
Thank you, Kentucky. Yeah. Bilingual.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. I'm still riding the high of the cake. Thank you so much.
Let's sing. No, let's sing. And go on.
Happy birthday. Two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Yvonne.
Yeah.
So leave it to me to kill a feel-good vibe in the room by bringing it back to melancholy, but...
Oh, no.
I feel melancholy. So this is a song off our sophomore effort, a little album called Autopsy Turvy called My Fat Face. Just because, see the beautiful people.
love it.
You're in touch with your fucked up.
I wrote that many years ago. I'm happier now. Much happier now.
That's good. That's good. You look good to me. All right, Kentucky, take it away.
Yeah.
Unmute.
Unmute.
Me again. Oh, boy. Okay, let me see. All righty. I got one for you. Let's see.
Together. Let's all do 1 minute of You Can't Always Get What You Want. You can't always get what you want. Everybody on mute.
You can't always get what you want.
You can't always get
what you want. But let me tell you sometimes.
Amazing. Yeah. Oh, you guys, another Will and Who, Renegade style. Thank you,
everybody.
Family. We'll be back next week, Wednesday. Hey. The day.
Great
Thank
show.
You for my birthday song. Mwah, mwah.
Have a beautiful night. Don't get caught up in the fucking news, man.
No, but I am watching a debate this evening, so we'll leave it at that.
Let's be informed.
Come on now. 8 o'clock. Okay.
Oh, Blue, me and you. Woo!
Good night, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you,
Tucky. Good night, Johnny.
Thank you, everyone.
Tucky.